using a bag valve mask if you have an oral airway. Most programs do not stock oral airways. However, if your team is responding to overdoses regularly, it is good to keep them with your bag valve mask to reduce the risk of inadvertently inflating the stomach. It helps get oxygen into the lungs instead of the stomach and will help prevent the risk of vomiting. Multiple oral airway sizes are available. The right size is one that reaches from the person's lips to the corner of their jaw. If the person overdosing is unconscious and not responding, and you have an oral airway, you should insert the airway before initiating rescue breathing to make sure that the tongue will not get in the way. First, open the mouth and look to see if there is food or secretions that can be removed. Place the oral airway in the mouth with the curved end towards the roof of the mouth. As you are inserting the device and it approaches the back of the throat, flip the device 180 degrees so the curved end is directed into the throat. If the person gags or otherwise responds as you insert the oral airway, then withdraw it and recheck their responsiveness. After the oral airway is inserted, the end with the rim should rest at the person's lips.